The most important stuff for the new year, Christmas tree, so the people of Moscow and suburbs had the opportunity to buy it for cryptocurrency, bits.media reports. The idea belongs to Russian businessman Mikhail Shlyapnikov, who created the digital currency, colion. It's noteworthy that currency colion got its name from the name of his own village where Mikhail Shlyapnikov was born.